This is a pre-built version of the application. So let's go ahead and run it. Now the implicit constraints is that adjacent flights must have different planes. And by adjacent here, we mean occurring at the same time. So flights that are occurring at the same time must be assigned different planes. And the variables are flights and the values are planes. And the domains or the values that are allowed are those three planes that we can assign to those flights that we have. So this flight have those flights that are concurrent, and this one have those, etc. And this one doesn't have any other flight that is concurrent. And the solution will have a list of variable equal value, so flight equal plane assignments, satisfying all constraints. And we will be using the backtracking search algorithm, so depth first search plus considering assignment to a single variable at each step, and considering only values which do not conflict with previous assignments. And we derived this list of implicit constraints. So this flight must be assigned a different plane than all those flights. And this one, same thing. And this one, and this one. And here we are running in verbose mode. So we start with this plane, with this flight. We assign it this plane. So all other flights have not been assigned yet. And then we get here and we assign this flight, this plane. So the same, so this flight occurs at the same time as this flight. So we cannot do that, we cannot assign it this plane. So we assign it this other plane. And we can do that, so we move to this other one, etc. And we end up with this solution. So this flight is assigned this plane, and all other flights that occur at the same time have different planes. Same for this one, etc. And the source code will be available for download. And a longer version will be available for watching by channel members, and it will include the coding and the test running of this application. And here we are assuming that each one of those is a shuttle airline where its flights originate from and return to the same city. So they are round trip.